battles is team fighting. Anyway, we went to this orphanage called the House of the Sun, hoping to recruit a new guy we heard about called Hideyoshi Soya. But as it turns out, we weren't the only ones who wanted him for a teammate. Zack and his gang were doing everything in their power, even using some underhanded methods to convince Hideyoshi to join them. That's when Ueki's temper exploded. He took out Miko, who has the power to change his hair into a drill, with one shot. Meanwhile, Hideyoshi used his power to change his voice into a portrait to defeat Ugo, another power user. Hideyoshi sure finished him off good. But by that time, the House of the Sun was in great danger.
Episode 28, The Law of the House of the Sun.
Hideyoshi, I leave the House of the Sun in your hands.
I can't let Nero down!
Ugh. Ow. Huh?
Are you alright, Kentaro?
It's my foot. I think I hurt it.
He's barefoot. Here, you can wear these.
But then, what are you gonna wear?
Honestly, don't worry about me. I'll be just fine. Huh? Come on!
Hideyoshi.
Stay there!
You untie me right this minute!
Is this all of them?
Yeah, Zack, that's everyone.
And it's about time, too. I had no idea it would take this long. Catching all those sneaky little brats wasn't as easy as I thought.
We didn't have much of a choice. If I had allowed you to use your powers, you might have accidentally hurt one of those kids. And I can't afford for you to lose any of your talents carelessly at this stage now, can I?
Capuccio, year one, team leader. Personality, repetitive.
Mario, year three. Best subject, English.
As long as the House of the Sun is left standing, Hideyoshi won't take part in the second round. But if we destroy it, he'll have no other choice. Zack, Hideyoshi's second candidate, desires to be king of the celestial world.
If you destroy this house, what's gonna happen to these kids?
I don't care. It's not my problem.
Hey, Zack, Capuccio, I've come up with a perfect name for our battle plan.
What do you think of this? Hyper Crash Revolution is going to destroy this house!
Can we just destroy the place already?
Hey, come on!
Ueki, what's keeping you? We really need your help.
How am I supposed to get out of here?
All right, Mario, go ahead and use your power to destroy the house.
Hyper Crash Revolution is going to...
Hold it right there!
Hold it right there! Hmm? Wait a minute, that's not it!
What's Hideyoshi doing here? I thought Nico and Ugo were supposed to have slowed him down.
Mr. Hideyoshi!
Honestly, I'm not going to let you lay one finger on that house! I'll defend it with my life if I have to!
Hideyoshi!
Hideyoshi!
Mario, we can't let this guy get in our way. Better put him to sleep. Sleep first.
All right, I'll call this my ultra-speedy put-em-to-sleep attack. Using my power to change my body into a super-dynamic, elegant ball.
What's he talking about? Elegant what?
I've heard stories about your speed, and now I've seen it for myself.
What is he, a billiard ball?
I am not a billiard ball! I'm a super dynamic, elegant ball, okay?
Well, you look exactly like a billiard ball to me.
The House of the Sun won't be able to take a direct hit from him without being totaled.
What should I do?
Hideyoshi! Hideyoshi!
I've got it!
Huh? Look! Tricky Big Bro's ears twitching!
That means he's gonna trick them!
Honestly, you kids are so great.
Ha! They can cheer all they like, but it's not gonna do any good.
Hey, wait a minute. There's still some kids inside.
That can't be. I know we got them all out of there.
You guys know that if you destroy that house with those kids inside, honestly, you'll lose your talents.
Hey, Capucho, Zach, what am I supposed to do now?
All right. Now I've got
you. You imbecile! Those are only portraits.
Huh?
Hideyoshi's power is the power to change his voice into a portrait. He must have put portraits of those kids inside the house.
I don't like this guy.
It's not much of a power on its own. But if I could combine it with my power, I'd be stronger than anyone. No one could defeat me.
And just what is your power?
The power to change my own voice into freezing gas!
I get it now. If Capucho were to combine his power with Hideyoshi's power, he'd have the ability to blow freezing gas from just about anywhere. That would truly be a formidable power.
Hideyoshi, the limiting condition for your power is that you need to be able to bend any one of your fingers or toes. But as they are all encased in ice, you'll find it impossible for you to do so.
I'm not sure what you could have been thinking, but it was a pretty stupid idea to come here barefoot.
No, it's all my fault.
All that's left to do now is to put you to sleep. Super dynamic, elegant ball!
It's no good. I can't dodge it.
No one's ever gotten back on his feet after a direct hit from Mario. Guess it's all over.
Hideyoshi! Mr. Hideyoshi!
Oh! I can't even move. I don't want to go down like this in front of the kids. I'm supposed to protect their house. Nero's house. Nero!
If only Ueki were here, he'd know what to do.
Huh? Ueki's not back yet?
What the? I'm amazed that he can still talk.
But he left before me. He should be here by now.
No! He never showed up!
Mario, finish him off.
Okay, Capucho, no problem.
Is it Ueki?
It couldn't be! Nico's back and has recovered beautifully.
Oh no, not another power user.
I thought Ueki knocked you out.
During the team recruitment period, we do not lose our powers if we're knocked out by someone with supernatural powers. And my power to change my beautiful hair into a drill is perfectly intact.
Nico, what have you been doing all this time?
Don't worry, Capucho. I'll beautifully make it up to you. I will drill into the ground and beautifully destroy that house from below!
No, stop! Please, don't do it! Once I'm underground, no one is more powerful than me! Ah!
I thought I told you not to be doing that.
It's Ueki!
I made it just in time.
Ueki!
Take this! Super Dynamic Elegant Ball!
That just looks like an oversized billiard ball.
Hey, I said it's a Super Dynamic Elegant Ball!
A billiard ball needs a cue. Billiard ball belongs down in the pocket.
He finished Nico and Mario off with one hit. Who is this guy anyway?
He's a celestial.
No way!
There can be no doubt about it. He used a sacred weapon. It was about 10 years ago now that I heard a rumor about a celestial who sent his son down to the human world. I guess it was true.
He's a celestial. No wonder he's so strong.
I guess we'll have to be prepared to do battle with more guys like this in the second round. We're really gonna need Hideyoshi more than ever now.
Ueki, we needed you. Where have you been all this time?
I fell into the tunnels made by that drill-haired guy and got lost. I'm sorry.
You guys are awful. I can't believe you'd risk harming these innocent children just to win a battle. I'm not gonna let you get away with it.
Ueki.
Uh-huh.
Tricky Big Bro!
See that? You can do it if you try.
There.
Kentaro?
Huh?
I can't believe you came back here.
Yeah, you're the biggest scaredy cat ever.
I've decided that I'm gonna stop being scared of things that I haven't tried before.
Huh?
Mr. Ueki taught me that if I try something, I just might be able to do it. I think that Nero would be pretty sad if he knew that we weren't doing anything to help out.
Kentaro's right. We shouldn't just sit around and cry while those guys are planning to destroy our house. We gotta do something.
Nero would want us to do something, wouldn't he?
We can fight back in our own way.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, everyone, get back into the house! If we're all inside, they can't destroy it!
Those brats! How did they get loose?
Thank you so much, Kentaro!
Hey, where did everybody go? What happened?
I'll break that ice for you, Mr. Hideyoshi.
Kentaro, thanks! Rogane!
Change my own voice into a freezing gas! Level 2!
You can freeze it all you want, but it's still coming right at you! Hit it! What happened? He smashed the Kurogane and the ice didn't even hit him!
Are you shocked? Shocked by that? That's what my level 2 looks like.
Your level 2?
Oh no! Is this guy going to turn into a level 2 just like Robert?
Things that have been frozen by my freezing gas power become as easy for me to crumble as a cookie, but remain deadly to everyone else.
Take this! Take this!
Raika!
Are you gonna run? Run away? Then how about this? Four-shot freezing gas attack!
Oh no, this sucks.
The way I understand it, you can't use your sacred weapons if you can't move your hands, which means the match is over, over. After all, from this short distance, I could very easily turn your entire body into a solid piece of ice.
Stop it right now!
I really messed up. I should have thought of that before he froze my hands.
This is it!
Oh no, there's nothing I can do!
This is it!
Huh?
Wait a minute! This can't be happening! We froze each other! What's going on here?
Honestly, Capucho, you lose this one!
Hideyoshi!
How did you do it?
Honestly, they don't call me Mr. Tricky for nothing. I used my power and put your portrait on Ueki's shirt. And I also made it the same color so you wouldn't be able to see it. I'm gonna knock you out by hitting you from behind!
I have no choice. Reset! All I have to do is say reset and all of the ice instantly melts away.
No way!
This time, I'll make sure it's over.
No, I don't think so.
Huh?
Seven Star Sacred Weapon! Gulliver!
What is this? What's happening?
I'm only gonna give you this one warning. Don't you dare try to use your freezing gas on me now. Because if you do, you will lose in exactly half a second.
You think a bluff like that is going to work on me?
Gulliver!
Hey, what's that? What just happened?
The Gulliver is a sacred weapon for capturing your opponent. I can activate it from any square that I've cast on the playing field. It's completely impossible to escape from.
Ueki, when did you find the time to go to the Awakening Organ anyway?
Huh? It was right after I got back from being at Dogger Mansion. Did I forget to tell you about it?
Yay! We're the Seven Star Coaching Beasts!
The power you can attain here is...
It's the Durable Power!
I guess if you're totally frozen from head to toe, there's not much you can do.
Hold it! Those kids sure are fast. Hey, what's going on out there? It's awfully quiet. Oh, no!
There you are.
No, it can't be.
Hideyoshi told me there's a rule that you candidates are not allowed to damage human property under any circumstance. So whatever you are planning here is out. I'm not gonna let you destroy the House of the Sun. So you can try something with me, a power user, and go to the underworld for it. Or you can wait for me to blow you away. I'll leave it up to you.
You guys have no idea, do you? No matter how badly you want Hideyoshi to join your team, he never will. So it's you who will have to make a choice, not me.
What's that supposed to mean?
It was a man called Nero who gave Hideyoshi his power. Huh? And he has absolutely no interest in attaining the throne of the celestial world. A regular celestial can't stay in the human world for very long. But it's a totally different situation if you can become a candidate. The only reason Nero gave Hideyoshi his power was so that he could stay here in this world.
You mean you'll become a power user just for me?
Hey, you came into the human world in order to help people, didn't you? If you have to make someone here a power user in order to do that, well, honestly, I'd be more than happy to do it for you.
Hideyoshi, I...
But then Nero foolishly attacked a power user and went straight to the underworld.
Why? Why did you go and defeat that power user for my sake? I never asked you to do that!
Hideyoshi, I'm counting on you to take care of the House of the Sun from now on. I was only here a short while, but I enjoyed every minute.
Oh, Nero.
That's why Hideyoshi will never be able to leave the House of the Sun.
Yeah, so what? I'm helping Hideyoshi because I happen to like the guy. It has nothing to do with trying to recruit him for our team.
That's ridiculous! That's your only reason?
Ueki!
Besides, we're really only taking part in this battle in the first place so that we can rescue a candidate that went to the underworld. So I guess we might as well rescue another one while we're at it.
What? Honestly? You can do that? I had no idea!
Are you ready for this?
Ueki! Uh-huh. Honestly, have you found Zack?
Yeah, we're over here!
Now's my chance! I don't usually run from a fight, but in this case, I'll have to.
Honestly, now I've got ya!
That voice was from... a portrait?
So, in the end, it was Hideyoshi who defeated you after all, wasn't it?
I'm sorry. Please, can you forgive me?
I'm afraid I can't do that. You want a pair of my dirty underwear?
Wow, you really are amazing, Hideyoshi.
Thank you, Tricky Big Bro.
you guys. Ueki, I would never have been able to do it without you. Thank you so much.
Just leave Nero to us. We'll bring him back.
I'm sorry, but I can't let you do that. I'm not even a part of your team. I don't want to take advantage of you. You've done enough for me.
Then why don't you just join them?
Kentaro?
You do want Nero to be rescued, don't you? So why don't you go ahead and join Ueki's team and take part in the battles? That way you can help to bring him back.
But I can't break my promise to Nero. I've got to protect the House of the Sun.
Don't worry about us. We'll be okay on our own. It's time for us to make breakfast!
Yeah!
Chicken
feet.
When Kentaro told us, we realized that we're way too dependent on
you.
We can do a lot of things all on our own now, you know?
Hideyoshi, you want to rescue Nero, don't you? You don't have to worry about us anymore. Go ahead, and good luck.
Kentaro, I just...
Yeah, good luck! We can't wait to see you again. Send us a postcard.
You guys are the best.
Ueki, I guess I should probably ask you first. Honestly, will you guys let me be a part of your team?
Of course, we'd love to have you.
All right, let's do it, Hideyoshi.
Yeah!
Go as smoothly as we'd like them to in this world. It looks like Tenko's going to...
Next time, don't die! The Law of Tenko, I need you!